There we go, everyone. That's my name. There it is. Right there. In the credits of Yooka-Laylee. Booyah! Hi, everybody. I'm TheKryl. Yeah, you just saw my name is in the special thanks in this game. That's friggin' awesome. I've been waiting for this game for the past 2 years. Although, technically, if we're going off this technicality, I've been waiting for this game for more than 15 years. Banjo-Kazooie? Banjo-Tooie? Nuts and Bolts doesn't exist. That's not a Banjo game. No. No. This is the sequel I've been waiting for. So guys and gals, lads and lasses sat at home right now watching this. Prepare to see me live through my childhood. Oh my god, it looks so... It looks so clean and polished. Munch tasty butterflies to refill both health and power. Ooh. Huh? Shipwreck Creek. It looks so pretty. Highbury Towers.
Everything has been prepared to your specification, Captain B. The workforce is now yours.
Oh, here we go.
Do you think this new statue is golden enough or too golden?
Oh, it's, focus tested. These employees need someone to look up to. Hold on. What is that?
That's the vice president statue, sir.
I didn't sign off on that. Plus, it's casting an awkward shadow on the president's plinth. Bin it.
Of course. You're the boss now.
Now, are we ready to synergize your latest profit-plumping technology, Dr. Quack?
Yes, sir! I prepared the Normalizer 64! My most ingenious invention! Please, let it look like a Nintendo 64.
We can use it to steal all the dusty old bucks in the world, and leave us as the only player in the market. An equally ruthless and dynamic strategy, Doctor. I like it.
He looks evil.
Prepare the device immediately. I want to be on World 4's golf course by lunchtime.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
There we go. Take two on that one. Oh no.
And Quack, make sure you secure the special book. Special book.
Oh shit. Oh, Dizzily Dip Dab. Oh, yay.
Oh, this is the life. I think this old shipwreck finally feels like home, Laylee.
That'll be my vibrant paint job, Yooka.
It's about time we renovated this place. Most of the rooms haven't been touched since we moved in. Who knows what's hiding under the floorboards?
Insects mainly. Delicious they were. Oh, and some old book I've been using as a drinks coaster.
Whoa, pirate treasure. I bet that's worth loads. It looks antique.
Really? Do you reckon we should flog it? I'll split you 80-20 in my favour. Oh shit, me book's flying away. Hey, me profit book, it's being sucked away.
The pages, they're escaping.
And the golden.
I think that book is a bit more special than you thought, Laylee. Why do I sound like Barney the Dinosaur?
Quick, after it! It's worth even more now it's a flying book.
Oh. This is just... Yeah. Push the barrel. Come on, Barrelly Jones, you're coming with me. For those of you who can't tell, I love this already. Nope. Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Tastes like splinters. I am in love with this game. Oh, hey.
I'm tasty butterfly energy. Be nice and collect me to refill your power bar. I've made the butterflies sound like salad fingers.
Oh my god, I love it! Cannon! Oh my god. Hey Blasto, how are you feeling today?
Not so good. My throat hurts. I've almost totally lost my voice.
That'll be last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away.
Playtonic, I fucking love the gags.
I'm not so sure. I think someone hurled a yellow newspaper this way, and I accidentally inhaled it. I wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape.
I imagine I need some form of attack or ground pound or something. That's what it's hinting at, isn't it? Yeah. Oh, ooh, careful. Right, so yeah, obviously I do need some form of attack. This is essentially Banjo and Kazooie's starting area. The tutorial area. That's what this is. Batship crazy. Yes. Now that's a box that I want to lick. Let's get that close up on Yooka.
Yeah. Mmm. Tastes like pain.
I love this so much. I realize I'm doing nothing right now in this game, but I am just trying to make sure I see everything.
All right, pals. Lovely to
see you.
He's got a phone.
Hi there, I'm Yooka and this is my buddy Laylee. Do we know you?
Of course, it's me, Trouser. The honest and dexterous salesman.
Trouser. Ah, yes.
Yeah, I remember. You're the crook who sold us that dodgy flat screen.
Nope, not me.
You're surely mistaken, friend.
Hey, Trouser. Did you happen to see a magical flying bug go through here?
For 5 quills I did. They're in demand now this book business has kicked off. Perhaps you can find enough in those treasure chests lying around.
I already tried lockpicking those while Yooka was asleep. No chance.
Ah, to unlock them, you'll need one of my trademark special moves. By using X, our green friend here can perform the tail twirl attack. It's smashing.
I need to remember to edit in Nigel Thornberry.
Press X to attack. Got it.
Excellent. Now go whack those treasure chests and bring me my 5 quills.
Oh yeah. Okay. That's more like it. Now we're talking.
I'm a quill, 1 of 200 on each world. Collectors to purchase new moves.
Alright, cool. Sweet. So it really is just full of collectibles. This game. Just like Banjo-Kazooie. This game is gonna take over my entire fucking life. And I'm glad that I have you guys on the ride with me for it. Haha! Smashing.
I wonder what this tastes like. I wonder. Ah, yes. That seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here. Not so fast. Oh, maybe not that. I guess it is like a ground pound move that I need. Yeah. Haha. Now you see, I know I've been laughing and joking with Yooka's, like, have to lick everything sort of thing. But I reckon that probably is going to end up coming in handy for something. I don't know what, but if I had to guess, it probably will. And I know that I've got enough to advance, but I'm a fucking... I'm a crazy person when it comes to like stuff like this. I become really obsessive. I'm like, no, I must collect like every last thing that I can. Shit. Alright, cool. Shortcut. Sorry, Barrelly Jones. Nothing up there. Well, actually... Was there something up there? Yes! Yes! There was. Is. Not anymore. Okay. I'm surveying my surroundings and thinking, wow, this is all so pretty. And look at it, man!
Go on then, Lispy. Spill the beans. Where's our book?
Your book headed toward the business beyond this gate. Strange things going on in there since the takeover by Highbury Towers Corp. Get it? Because it's a B. I'm headed there myself to sell some moves. Allow me to raise the gate and drop the mic.
Come on, Yooka. Let's get that book back before Trouser realizes we didn't give him those quills we found.
Oh, shit. Wow. Laylee proper doesn't give a fuck.
Now, I'm no expert, but that probably hurts. Evidently, propellers to the face, not so much. Okay then.
Pressing yay again while in the air will perform a double jump.
Yeah, I already fucking realized that, dude. Tutorial bit.
A tutorial classic. We'd best stand close to the sign.
In the water, we can use L to swim.
Yeah, yeah. An A to rise. An L to your X to descend. We've all read the manual.
Better watch the air meter, though. No, we don't want to drown, do we? People at home. Boys and girls, ladies and gents, we don't want to drown, do we? So I can't go up there yet. It's coloured in yellow. It's almost asking me to try platforming. No. No, Phil. Fucking goblins!
What are those blue things up there? They look even shiftier than Trouser.
I get it! Because Trouser Snake. He's a penis! Yes.
Maybe they were lost.
I doubt it. If I were us, and I am 50% of us, then I'd attack them with X. Unlike those soft shooters, our health bar won't auto-refill.
You're right. If they do attack... us, I can always eat a nearby butterfly by pressing B to regain some health.
I fucking knew it! Called it!
Yes!
I don't even have to run into him, I can just... Yes, alright, cool. Cool. Bitch. Just want it on the record, I totally said... That lick is gonna come in handy. Didn't I? Just saying. Highbury Towers.
Into the lair of the dickhead we go.
No trespassing! This is private property!
Hello! We're searching for our missing book. It looked like it went this way.
Your book belongs to us now! As will most of the world's supply before long. Mwahahaha!
That's the way business plan. Are you opening a bookmobile?
Actually, it's just one book in particular we're interested in. Now, scram before I call security.
There's something not right about this place, Laylee. We should investigate.
Cool. Just dive right in, I guess.
Oh my god. It sounds so much like being in Grunty's lair in Banjo-Kazooie. Hey friends, over here. Hey Trousers, hey Penis. Lovely to see you again, pals. I see you've got up to speed with your basic moves. Yooka gave himself a short tutorial on the way in. Smashing again, Nigel Thornberry. Found a bunch of work skills to work. I've spotted a piece of your book. That's his voice now, I've decided. Oh, wow. Why don't you go ahead and collect it and find out what's going on? I'd go myself, but I've got an important call coming up with the world number one boss. With the world one boss. He's after one of my super moves. Yeah, right. Okay. So you're just gonna show me how to get there, then? Alright, just... I mean, you know, I'm 25. I could probably have figured that out. You know? So much for... exploration, whatever. Hey, yeah. I want that dope statue. Oh. Some of them are nice, some of them are naughty. Oh, I can't go up there yet. I need to find another move to go up there. And I believe I know which move it is as well. I can't believe it took me that long to realise that Trouser Snake is actually a... Like, to realise that his name is Trouser Snake. Oh, developers, you are very funny. Turning a pagey! Even the achievements are puns! Hello there! Who might you be? I'm a pagey. I live inside the all-powerful One Book. The One Book? How much is one of those worth? The One Book is incredibly powerful, and it's been stolen by the evil Capital B. If Capital B unlocks the power within, his crooked company will have the power to rewrite the universe. Luckily, us pages have fled the One Book and gone into hiding. Without pages, the One Book is just an empty shell. If you use me to unlock one of the grand tomes in this factory, we can transport to another world and search for more of my friends.
Don't worry, we'll help you, pagey. Come on, Laylee, let's find one of those grand tomes and search for more pages.
Hey, pals, I believe I can assist you on your quest. Why don't you come see me for the details?
Sure. Heh. Okay. That's all I've got time for this episode. Thank you all so much for watching. Fucking love this game, and it's just like, it's just me going back to my childhood. That's all it is. It's like I'm playing Banjo 3 right now. It's essentially what I'm doing, and I love every second of it. So thank you all. I really hope you've enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like on it down below. Leave me one of them, not one of them. You know what to do. I'm expecting the one. keep notching up my views though, pal. Anyways, yeah, and if you haven't subbed to the channel already, hammer that subscribe button right now, and I will see you guys next time. Bye, everybody.